I just turned 66 last Sunday, and as I'm thinking through life, I'm thinking through, where has God told me things that I didn't do? You know, I'm one of those people, when God tells me something, I don't jump up and do it. I try to figure it out. I try to work it out in my own mind and say, you know what, what's the end result of doing this? Why is God? But you know what? God doesn't want us to ask those questions because we probably wouldn't even understand the answers. He wants us to do what he tells us to do. By faith. What is faith? Faith is acting without having the answer in front of you. Faith is trusting without seeing the results. And God says without faith, it's impossible to please him. So this morning, I'd like to challenge you to read Luke chapter 7 and understand what it means to have Christ as our authority. And how much authority does he have? How much authority does he have in your life? Does he have the right and the opportunity to tell you what to do? Do you even listen? How would he tell you what to do? How? How does God speak to us? He speaks to us through his word, okay? 90% of what God has to say to us is already written. It's already here. But he tells you to read it. All right, now, how else does he speak to us? Through the Holy Spirit. And how does the Holy Spirit speak to us? Through what? Through prayer. So God can speak to our hearts through prayer. He can speak to us through his word. Any way else God can speak to us. He can speak to us through other believers. But you got to have any. The Word of God comes first, because anything people tell you has to be measured by what the Word of God says. But God wants to talk to you. God wants to speak to you. Has God ever spoken in an audible voice? Not often. Sometimes you may hear an audible voice of God speaking to you. It's very rare. But some people have heard God audibly say something to them. But most often God will speak to you through his word, because it's already complete Word of God. Amen? But you got to read it. You got to know what he has to say. It's not hard. It's simple. Amen?